you know, I'm inside. Yeah, it's day. So should we do a video when you load up?
Yeah, right.
How are you gonna get it to load?
Yeah, right now I am.
Are you just doing that falling through void glitch? Is that happening?
Well, no. Right now I was falling through a void. And now I'm in a cave where I can't do anything. And I timed out.
I thought you just left. What happened to all our food? We lost all our food and the seeds that we planted. Brandon.
I don't know. Don't ask me.
Brandon.
Jason, do you really think it was me? Remember, you shut down the server without telling us.
Brandon. Yeah, well, I did tell you a few minutes before.
Oh, you didn't.
No, I told you a few minutes before. I'm going to have to turn it off in a minute.
Oh, my God, I can't. Oof.
Are you paralyzed or something? Is it because you got twice as many deaths as me? Did you hurt your back last time you died? Bruh.
Can I move? Can I break things? Okay, we're good.
I can break things. I'm good at breaking things.
I don't care if you can. I care about me.
What's mean? You ready to record?
Life is mean.
What?
Yes.
Wow, you ready to record? Wow. You ready to record? Oh my God. You are stupid. You are a stupid. Does your village... Do you even have a village of your own yet? A village thing? Bruh.
Annoying dog.
Do you have a village of your own yet?
No.
Do you have one with a community farm?
It's basically only me on my team right now.
How have you not starved to death yet? That's what I want to know.
Have I not starved?
Yeah.
Because I've been collecting
food. Well, wait, villagers can trade to each other. So, I mean, I'm pretty sure if you get some food, we can work something out. Or bring some animals, like just bring some cows with some wheat or something.
Speaking of that, I am running low on food, so I do need to...
Yeah, I only have 6 pieces. 2 mutton and 4 chicken. I
need to find some animals and trap them.
Yeah, but does that sound good? If we traded with the other villagers?
No.
Why?
What?
I can make you a very rich man. I can make you the richest person out of dirt block currency in the world.
You are lagging so much in this call.
That's what Connor said earlier.
Hold on.
Wow. No, I actually couldn't click that. I had to go in my inventory or something. Because I told you it always calls me on your phone, on my phone. But because you know how on Minecraft you don't really have your cursor normally, properly. The mouse. You know what sucks?
What?
Minecraft story mode.
Yeah.
And? That's it. I have 28 pieces of weed. Wheat. Totally wheat. Wheat. You know, wheat. Should we record or not? I can't even hear me in Minecraft volume, but I don't really care. Maybe it's just because I'm not really doing anything that would have volume. Oh well, I'm gonna go find some pigs and bring them back to the house.
I need to go find some animals.
Oh yeah, how do you grow mushrooms?
You need either a dark area or mycelium.
Okay.
Or you could also use pods.
So are you telling me if I made a little cave, put some red mushrooms, put some brown mushrooms in there, they would grow?
They would spread.
And then I would be able
to grow to big mushrooms.
Yeah, oh, yeah, I knew that. Yeah, I know. You need to buy a meal then for that. Does that even work if you buy a meal then?
Yeah.
What, they? Oh.
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, yeah, it works. I remember that. Remember I did it because I had a house and a mushroom once on Minecraft on the Xbox. Chickens follow seeds, don't they?
Yes.
Okay, actually, no, I don't really care about chickens. I want to get some pigs or cows or sheep. I just get chicken from eggs. Shouldn't you be able to boil eggs and eat them?
And chicken. Same with carrots.
What, boiled carrots?
Yeah, but carrots.
Yeah, but they're practically the same.
I don't know.
You should be able to mix sugar and sugar cane.
I heard none of that just now.
You should be able to mix sugar and sugar cane and make, like, weed or cocaine or something. Because that makes sense.
I heard none of that.
Can you hear me?
I heard you when you said you hear me.
Brendan sucks.
How about you call me?
Does that mean I'm hosting the call?
Yes.
You weren't before. Is it fine? Ooh, my pumpkins! Do you want to buy a pumpkin?
Pumpkin? I have a ton of pumpkins.
Damn it. I don't even care about that. I'm just going to kill these rabbits. And I could do both, but I'm lazy. Nah, I think I'll do both. I'll kill the rabbits first, because, you know, rabbits drop food. Pumpkins,
Really?
What do pumpkins do again?
You can make pumpkin pie.
I repeat, what do pumpkins do again that's useful?
Pumpkin pie.
Do horses drop any food?
No.
Well, that sucks.
Yeah.
Yeah, that does suck. That doesn't make any sense. You think they at least make them drop food? Like, they made sheep drop mutton. They can make horse drop horse meat.
Yeah, but think about how long it took for them to even make sheep drop mutton.
No. Yeah, but it's not like it would be that hard. It's just they didn't think about it or something, I guess. I can't imagine it being that hard for them to program that in.
No, it's not hard at all. They're just lazy.
Could shear the sheep, I just kill them instead. Microsoft suck. Who the hell is that? Oh, I was supposed to be bringing sheep back, wasn't I? I just said I was going to bring back sheep, didn't I? And I just killed them. I'm stupid, aren't I, Brandon?
Yes.
Still smarter than you. Well, no, that was obvious. Even Connor smarter than... Nah, that's a really bad insult. I'm sorry. I mean, it's true, but, you know. That's what SpongeBob makes people dumb. Doesn't it, Brandon?
What?
SpongeBob makes people dumb. It's weird how Ted got a kill on you. I mean, it sounds like the sort of thing Ted would do. You told me the story, but, you know. Glad I was the first to get killed. And I'm glad I was the first to find diamonds.
Yeah, but now I'm the only one with diamonds. Technically,
Do you have a diamond sword?
No.
You're dead in the purge. Can I use, I mean, you'd win the purge. Well, you wouldn't, but, you know. Can I use your enchantment table? I'll pay you.
I don't even have it really set up yet.
Bruh, when you get it set up, I'll supply with sugarcane if you let me use it whenever.
Well, I'm far away until
I get my own one, which will happen very soon.
You wanna sleep, or leave?
No, because I'm in the middle of the world, and no, because.
Do you wanna leave then?
No.
For one second?
No. Okay, I will. Okay, one.
Let me get in my bed.
Dude, leave. No, I left for 1 second.
Leave for one more second?
No.
Really?
You had your second.
Really?
You had your 1 second. Bro, were you mad?
Really?
Yep. What are your coordinates?
-7:30 and 40.
Why? Just wondering. Whoa, I'm actually quite close. I'm not even near my house, but I'm actually quite close to that. Where are you? Are you like setting up your house? Is that where your house is?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Can I come visit?
Sure, sure.
I mean, it's not like I'm gonna, like, you know, snipe you and then blame it on a skeleton. I mean, what? Yeah, I was joking. I won't. My cousins are here, but there's only one of them there who's like a 6-year-old, so she's playing with my brother. Because the other two cousins aren't here. I wanted an excuse to ditch you to play Call of Duty Black Ops 3. That's called a real game. Not damn the SpongeBob the movie game. there's some sort of SpongeBob game out there. I mean, I'm asking you because you'd know.
The funny thing, wouldn't you? Funny thing is I can really hear you.
The funny thing is I hate you. Wait, how's that funny, Brandon? Huh? How is that funny?
Because you're trying to tell me something
that isn't working. Shut up. Hey, Creeper. Why don't I lead you to Brandon's house, yeah? Come on, follow me, Creeper.
No.
Good, Creeper. Come on, this way, Creeper. Creeper, where are you? Okay, come on, this way. No, don't explode
yet.
Jason, save that for Brandon's house. Creeper, where have you gone? Creeper, this way. Oh, he blew up. I killed it. He's dead, Brandon. See, it's all your fault. Should have built your house closer. Because of you, an innocent creeper has died. Brandon, how do you feel? Can you live with yourself? Can you really live with yourself after knowing that you drove a creeper to suicide?
Yes. Why'd you do that again?
Wow! You are a horrible person.
Yes, I am.
People, you sicken me. So they come up in the chat again.
Just press T.
One thing is, I'm lazy.
Oh, I know.
Yeah. I see a light. I think I should torch that house. Yeah? Should I torch your house? Brandon?
What?
Should I torch your house?
What did you say?
Shall I torch your house?
Are you near it?
Yeah.
You can come.
Can I torch your house?
No.
Why? It'll make it lighter.
By that, do you mean burn it?
What do you think, Brandon?
Yes.
You think like I really mean burn it?
Yes.
So you didn't think that I meant place down torches?
No.
Wow, that's some trust issues there.
Well, you're you. Of course I have trust issues.
So, can I torch your house?
No.
Why?
Because I don't trust you.
Why? Look, Brandon. Look at me. Come outside. Look.
Get out of my chest.
Oh, look, Brandon. Look. You see me? Look. Torching your house. See?
Sure.
So, can I torch your house? Can I torch your house?
No.
I was gonna go get some.
No,
I was gonna go get some lava.
No. That's creeping.
Yeah, you would give me no. Oh, are you afraid I might steal your 9 pieces of leather and your rabbit's foot? I have my own rabbit's foot. The hell is that?
What? Why'd you just break the bed?
To reset your spawn.
Really?
Yup. Oh, hey, zombie.
Why did you come here just to annoy me?
Nah, I just came to look at your house. I like how successful your house is.
Because I can't sleep now.
Okay, good for you. I like how successful your house is.
I'm not coming on.
Why?
You're really annoying.
How am I? Okay, I'll stop. Just because you can't take a damn joke, I will stop. Will that make you happy, Brandon? Then will you rejoin?
Is the zombie gone?
I think so. I'm not in any house anymore. Oh, hey, creeper!
Jeez. Stop!
Stop what?
I'm serious, stop.
I'm joking, there isn't a creeper.
Then why are you doing all this?
There is. Oh god, no! Don't blow up Brandon's house. Brandon will kill me if your house blows up.
I'm not kidding.
Brandon, walk outside quickly.
I can't.
Why?
Because I'm stuck in a block again. There's a zombie here. He's killing me. He's killing me. The heck?
Brandon, leave and I'll come and help you.
Why would you? You told me he was gone.
I thought he was.
He was in my house.
I'm coming.
And I don't have food. Close the door.
Oh, I came to kill the zombie.
Jason, I will kill you.
There you go.
Get out.
Hey.
Ow.
What? You hit me.
I didn't.
So you're telling me the zombie just...
Through the door.
Yeah, sure. Can I use your phone?
It just hit me.
Can I use your phone, please?
Yes.
Thanks.
Now I'm at low health and have no food. So thanks.
Here you go, there's a piece of food.
Raw chicken.
Hey, okay, just being grateful, will you? No, that's my food. What?
Why?
So how come your house is... So how come your house is like this?
Because I'm not done with it. I have to move all this up one.
Oh, it's annoying. Your house shape is similar to how I was building mine. You steal my idea, bro. No, I'm not even kidding. Mine actually is like kind of like an L shape. So, do you know where any animals are near here?
Apparently there are no animals here.
You're gonna starve to death. Should we go hunting in a second?
I mean,
I'm here now. We might as well.
Food, so yeah. So no.
Get the hell out of there. Why? Yeah, but this is the whole point, so we can find food.
There were animals here.
Maybe I slaughtered them all. Can we at one point ask the gods to give us spawners? What do you mean?
I guess we technically had them before, but... Rotten flesh farm.
Oh yeah, I think there's a creeper out there, by the way. Near all those rotten flesh
farms.
Can you close the door?
Which door? Where's the door? Okay, should we go hunting now? Oh, no, stop killing me.
I hit you once. Close the door.
Okay, I've closed the door.
Let's go hunting. I'm at 2 hours now.
Shouldn't it hit me? Let's go hunting.
You're gonna get food first.
Yeah, I know. Hunting for food.
Yeah, but I need to have some while we're back. while we're out.
How are you gonna get that? How are you gonna get food if you don't hunt?
Yes, I'm just killing rabbits. I wanna have animals.
Oh, you see that cobblestone? Wait, so I was near your house. You see that cobblestone and over there?
Over where?
Look, what the hell is that?
Over where?
That.
I have no idea.
Dude. I think the Illuminati are on this world. Why don't we try and go in?
That's something you Dude set stay. Up, isn't it? Because I'm not...
No. No, I didn't even know where your house was.
Two hearts. I'm not going anywhere.
Okay, I'm going in it. Oh, God, creeper! Dude, get away from it. Nah, I'm joking. Connor was, you know when he was, like, glitched or something? I just put him in there so zombies didn't kill him. Brendan, I didn't even know that that we were near your house. I didn't even know your house was here. Brendan.
Yep.
I would have just waited for you to find it in your own time. That would be cool. But, where are you? Where are you, Brendan?
In a forest.
Where in the forest? You don't have to meet my.
To the right of that tower.
Oh yeah, I see you. Let's go hunting for animals. Let's get some food. Come on, Brett, this way. Oh, I'll be back in a sec. I think I saw a rabbit. Which way should we go hunting? Dude.
What?
Which way should we go hunting?
I was going in the direction Duke, you wait for me. Tower.
Duke, you wait for me. I'm on my way there.
I need to find animals to bring back. I'm not trying to just kill things. Because I don't have animals.
Yeah, I meant we're going to kill animals to get food. Oh, you bring the animals back.
I'm going to try. If I need to, I might just use rabbits.
Do you even have any wheat? Dude, so will you wait for me a second? Should we meet at that tower?
I have wheat, but I can get seeds and I have bones.
Dude, where are you?
I went in the direction of the tower. Just keep going that way.
Dude, just go to the tower.
I already kept walking. Just keep going that way.
Coordinates.
Just keep going. Keep going south. It's in the direction of the tower.
How do I know which way is south?
It's when you press F3, it says facing, and then the direction facing.
Okay, yeah, I'm facing south. Okay, but will you slow down a bit?
I guess.
What's your, Z?
500.
Whoa, you're like 200 blocks away from me. So did you just found two villages on Land of God Series 2?
Yeah.
I just did weather clear. That's not cheating, is it?
It's not raining.
It was. For about a second. I stopped it. I killed the rain.
Roofed forest.
But it's not really cheating, is it?
That way I can get dark oak.
Is it, Brandon?
Not really.
So what's your X?
-791. I'm chopping down a tree right now.
Why?
To get dark oak wood.
How many hearts are you on?
9, because I just ate a bunch of rotten flesh.
I'm gonna shoot you, but yeah.
Don't.
I know. I said I was gonna. I was going to, as in I'm not going to anymore. Bruh.
What? If you find a bunch of animals, please don't kill them all.
I'm bringing two back with me.
They're pigs. You need carrots.
Pigs. You need carrots.
I'm bringing... Oh, my. Brendan, do you have any carrots?
There are some sheep. Do you have any wheat?
There are some sheep. Do you have any wheat?
Yeah. Don't kill the sheep then, Brendan, okay?
Can I have one wheat?
Can I have one wheat?
Depends.
If not,
have you got a spare sword on you?
Yes.
Okay, can I have it, please?
A stone sword.
Yeah, no, my other one just broke.
Can I have one wheat?
There you go, but I'm bringing these two cows with me. You can have that cow. Or whichever cow you want.
Those are sheep.
Yeah, okay.
Did you give me the... They're attracted to you.
Okay, sheep, follow me.
They're attracted to you.
I'm scared. Okay, no, I'm bringing the white sheep and the black sheep. Okay. Okay, one more. Okay, go to 385. And 172. Dude, I'm going to bring these sheep all the way back to my house with me. I did that once, like, across the whole map on Xbox Minecraft before. And the sheep just died when I was, like, a few blocks away from my house. Wait, why isn't the sheep following me? I just fed it some wheat. Is that going to make it not follow me anymore? No, it's still following me. These sheep are following me. I think... Brendan, you still there?
I'm bringing this chicken back.
Okay. I hate when you get far away from the sheep and they don't...
That's why I'm really listen going slow.
To really
anymore.
Going slow.
Okay. But we make sure you don't get any wheat in your hand.
Yeah. I'll just not go to the right.
I will literally murder you.
Right next to my seeds.
Move the seeds.
I'll move the wheat.
Okay, move the wheat without putting it in your hands.
I'm currently holding the seeds.
So I need to eat. Do you reckon I need quickly eat and the sheep will not run off
since
and I'll stay here?
Anyway, I don't really need to eat
anyway.
I actually have no hunger left.
Come on, sheep, follow me. Was that sheep just munching the other ones, you don't, never mind.
Ew. Let me screenshot this area because of the reforest.
Isn't it annoying when the sheep just ignore you? That sheep just like
chicken.
Stuck his neck up and just was like,
good,
nope.
Chicken. Good.
Oh sheep!
God, no chickens.
Oh god, no chickens.
Oh god, no chickens. Why is
don't
it a bad thing?
How
dare you insult the chickens? And that might make them not follow you. Okay, so this white sheep is just like being obedient. I mean, he's stuck in the water, but at least he's looking and following the wheat. Okay, I just managed to push the sheep out of the water. And I made him jump out. But this black sheep is just like, just ignoring me. I'm about to already feed him two pieces of wheat.
Go this way.
It's gonna go to night soon, isn't it? I hope that these don't get shot by skeletons. Like, if they're trying to shoot at me.
Yeah, I was going to say, because
they can't really shoot at animals.
I've noticed that there's been a lot of skeletons on this world.
Come on, chicken.
Brendan, have you noticed that?
Yeah.
That's Minecraft world, there's like lots of skeletons.
I mean...
I'm like... I'm like 700 blocks away from my house. Oh, nope, sheep, don't jump in the...
I doubled my chicken amount.
So just hard to bring back.
Never mind.
Two of them died.
Can the sheep get out of water on their own?
Probably not. Well, they could, but they're not gonna try.
Stupid chicken. Stupid sheep. They're Minecraft animals, Brendan.
Uh-oh.
Sheep, you stay up there, and you don't run off. What? How do you feel? Oh my god, seriously, I get one sheep out, and the other one just jumps it. The other one just climbs up. up to the other side of the like little mountain things and just dives in the water. No, we can. I mean, like, this chicken has skill, but, you know. What's attacking me? Why am I getting hurt? Sheep. Move. Oh, hey. Hey, skeleton. Weren't we just talking about skeletons?
Yeah.
Skeleton's dead.
Down here.
Oh my god, these sheep are just... Okay, sheep, stay. Stay. I will block you in cobblestone if I have to.
I'm in a hole with my chicken so that I can wait out the night.
That's what she said.
Yes.
Okay, that's it. Okay, I've trapped one chicken in cobblestone. Yeah, that's fine. I mean, one sheep, I don't even care.
Chicken, it's just you.
It would be so funny.
It's just you and me.
Should I upload this anyway? Because, like, the adventure of the sheep. Because I'm pretty sure it would be funny watching me try and fail at, you know, getting sheep.
I never even started recording.
Yeah, but my thing records anyway. So,
that'd be funny.
Yeah. So, yeah, hey guys, Jason Barzer, aka, you're already watching the video anyway, so, whatever, who cares? Okay, sheep, you wait, stay, blah, blah, black sheep, oh, no, you get back in that, follow the weed, sheep. There's plenty of grass in here for you to eat, for you to munch on the grass. Now go in there and talk to your other sheep. Should I give these two sheep some wheat? And I just punched my sheep by accident. Okay, you know what? Take some wheat. Okay, give them some wheat so that he forgets that he's annoyed at me because I punched him. Wait, that's funny. Brendan, the black of the white sheep made a grey sheep. I mean, I guess it makes sense, doesn't it?
Did they?
Oh my god.
That's cool.
When looking down, guess how many
FPS I have.
How many?
560.
Are you recording?
No.
Why?
I could be, but I mean, I'm kind of just sitting in a hole with a chicken.
Do it. That's pretty much, you just pretty much summed up the whole of YouTube. Brendan.
Sitting in a hole with a chicken?
Sitting in a hole with a chicken?
Yeah.
I don't get it.
Neither do I. No one does. No one does except Mr. You. For a minute there, I thought that was someone joining the game. No one does except Mr. YouTube. Wait. I mean, Mr. Google Plus. I mean, wait, what? You know what sucks?
Yeah, what? Yeah.
When you really need cobblestone and you find something like andesite. Or granite. That moment sucks, doesn't it?
It's not hard to get cobblestone.
You know when you like, really need it just so you can make a damn furnace. Granddad. Why do you... I've got a stone hoe. Wait, since where did like Microsoft decide to add Ted into this game? Or was it Mojang? Ted. Brandon. When did they add Ted into the game? Brandon, why do you suck and why are you ignoring me? Because I insulted your best friend. Your only friend.
What?
Nothing. When did Mojang add Ted into the game?
What do you mean?
I've got a stone hoe. I've got a hoe.
About a couple years ago.
Years ago.
No.
Yeah.
Just don't.
Yes. Just yes. Brandon sucks. Brandon sucks. I'm just waiting here with these sheep.
I'm just sitting.
Sh- Sitting with the sheep. Sitting with the sheep. Sitting with the sheep. Sheep, 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 sheep. Sitting with the sheep. Sitting with the sheep. Sitting with the sheep. It's boring. Oh my god, I'm dumb. I just picked up my Xbox remote. Wow, I'm smart. Brandon, am I smart?
No.
Someone's playing on the damn keyboard downstairs. Like, will you shut up?
Become daytime already.
Become daytime already.
Yeah, have you got a bed?
No.
I can make it. Wait, no, I need one more wool. I mean, one more wood.
Too bad I have a
bunch.
I'm
kind of waiting.
Too bad I have a bunch of wood and you have the wool.
Yeah. I'm just mining. While my sheep are just waiting up there. Wait, the sheep will get. How many blocks do I have to be away for the sheep to despawn?
Really, Jason?
Really, Jason?
Yeah.
Passive mobs don't despawn.
No, they if they despawn, you owe me sheep.
They don't despawn.
If they despawn, you owe me sheep.
You really okay? Don't know much about this game.
You really don't know much about this
okay,
game.
Brandon?
Okay.
They won't despawn.
If they despawn, you owe me sheep. Remember when you said I could torch your house?
No.
I didn't say that.
Oh, remember when I said I'll torch your house?
Don't.
I will leave.
Leave the series?
Yes.
Nah, I'm not going to do it, Brandon. Well, I mean, I'm not, but I can't say I want to influence Connor.
It's not like that's not going to make me leave.
Connor will probably do it anyway. I mean, he'll probably burn down my house. I don't know if I can trust Connor. It's probably a bad idea to trust Connor, isn't it?
I don't know.
Well, it is. Telling you from experience of knowing the guy, it's a bad idea to trust him.
It's almost daytime.
Bad
it's
idea.
It's almost daytime.
Bruh.
Chicken.
Why do you suck? I'm doing weather clear. So we can see when if it actually is almost daytime. Okay,
wait,
you're right.
Is it day?
No, it's not day.
It almost is though.
It's not. It's totally not day. Sheep, follow me. If your baby doesn't follow me, then we're leaving it behind. Is it okay to split a family of sheep up?
No.
Can just spit
do
out
do I
egg.
Care?
Can just spit out an egg.
Literally because it came out of its mouth.
Literally because it came out of its mouth.
Okay. Oh god, no, creeper! Sheep, get away from the creeper. Get away from the creeper. 1v1 me creepy. You're trying to steal my sheep! Oh, 1v1 you! Okay, now the sheep is still alive. How do you heal sheep?
Healing potions?
What?
Healing potions?
Okay, that I have.
I don't know, you can't. I don't. Maybe wheat?
Maybe.
I doubt it.
No! There's another creeper. Seriously, these creepers are just like suicide bombers. Oh wait, yeah they are. That's pretty much the only thing they are. Okay, if I bring the baby sheep with me, is it wrong to make the adult sheep and its son, you know.
I know where you're going with this and probably.
yeah, you know, yeah, so is that fine?
Yes.
Yes.
Wait, what the hell is wrong with you, Brandon?
The thing is, I have to wait for this thing to make enough eggs to get a sustainable amount of chickens.
Yeah, we had to use like we had about you know how stacks we had about like two egg stacks of eggs. You know how you get 16.
Yeah.
Technically half a full stack, and we got like 2-3 chickens from it. One of which landed in the wall. One of which I accidentally killed. Remember? Oh yeah, we only had them. And then I peed on the grave. Remember that?
Yes.
Peed on the grave.
Yes.
Bit hard to forget that, isn't it? Me peeing on a chicken's grave.
That was on the chicken's grave. I didn't even know what grave you were talking about.
Oh, nah, it's the same thing I'll do to Connor when he dies. And I'll buy a plane ticket to America so that, you know, for when you die and Ted die and Zach die. You'll all die at the same time when all three of you are. No, never mind. Branded, you know what sucks?
Your face.
Wow, Connor always knows the answer to this question. Minecraft story mode.
That's true.
They say it all the time to me. Yeah, I know. My brother likes it. Like, what the hell? You only like it because you're one of those people who just eat all the rubbish people give you. If it's got Minecraft in it, if someone pooed our plate and called it Minecraft, my brother would like it. Yeah. Probably. I mean, that is pretty much what Minecraft story mode is.
Poop on a plate?
Isn't it?
Essentially.
Okay. Essentially. Do these sheep know how to jump?
No.
Okay. These sheep are smart. I could leave one of the chickens behind. No. Why do I keep calling them chickens?
Maybe because I have chickens and you're dumb.
Oh, maybe it's because there's a chicken right there. Oh, the chicken just grew into an adult. I mean, the sheep.
Don't even know what animals you're talking about anymore.
Oh, did I tell you that I'm actually, you know, that it's actually pigs that I'm bringing with me?
That you need carrots.
Yeah, no, I have carrots.
I have to make a pet for this chicken.
No, I'm going the wrong way now. Get out, I'll just go this way around the mountain and then I'll go the right way. The proper way. Follow me, sheep. This is just boring, isn't
yes.
it? So,
yes.
Secret of life?
Your mom.
Wow. Your mom created the earth by just putting all the fat off her stomach, and then rolling it into a ball, and then, you know, putting some blue and green food coloring
chicken,
in it.
Chicken,
then
way.
Yeah.
Chicken, wrong way.
Get right, Brandon.
You know what, we're going around the mountain.
That's exactly the thing that I just did.
Because you're stupid.
Brandon.
Because you're stupid. Not a chicken.
What, me?
Not a chicken.
How dare you call me stupid? How dare you call Connor stupid? He's a chicken.
He's an idiot. Still have to go like 300 blocks.
Is he a chicken? 1v1 him. See if he's a chicken. 1v1 him. If he runs out, oh hey chicken. Sheep, if you don't. Actually, I would have killed the chicken and made an example. Or killed the sheep son and made an example. But they're actually being good sheep and following me. Can't you not breed sheep for like 5 minutes after you breed them? And I just walked into a tree because. You're walking backwards, aren't you, to do this? Brandon. Oh, hey, cow. There's a cow following me randomly now, Brandon. Even I don't know what animals I've got anymore.
Yeah.
Okay, did you hear what I said about the cow following me randomly now?
Yeah.
I only got a second cow, because cows are just way better than sheep, because one, you get more food. More meat, you get more food, and you get leather. So you've got like 4 animals is the animal train. But you're gonna all get turned into animal biscuits. You do have them in America, right?
Have what?
If you don't, you're not missing out on much, they suck. animal biscuits. They're really bad, rubbish, cheapy biscuits that have chocolate on one side. No, they taste like rubbish.
No, I do not.
Okay. You're not missing out on anything. You know what sucks? American candy. First of all, you call it candy over there. Second of all, it is way better if you try anything from England. Yours is mainly just boiled sweets, and they have to put stuff in the chocolate so it doesn't melt over there.
It's fun listening to you talk when I can barely understand you.
Yeah, hate you. Go die. And I'm gonna have to go around another mountain. Come on, follow me, sheep, and one cow. Wait, what the hell am I gonna do with one cow?
What do you mean?
One cow.
I have one cow.
One cow.
Oh god, regardless, I have to get this chicken up and across here.
And the cow is just like going on ahead. Like, good job, cow, but. You know, can you wait? Follow me, sheep. Brendan always likes getting ocelots because he likes to get some, you know, I'm not going to make the joke. Ocelots are cats, right?
Really? Really, Jason?
Okay, yeah, that would make sense. Did you know what I was going to say?
But Jason, think about it. Yes. What do ocelots turn into when you tame them?
Wait, what cats. Do I then do?
Cats.
Yes, they are cats.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, they are cats.
I completely forgot they turned into cats. One of those things like no one cares because everyone gets dogs. No one cares about cats. Just like in real life.
Well, Zach would hate you.
And there's another sheep. Four sheep and a cow following me. I would just hate myself if a creeper came up right now. Just got like five animals following me. Like, bruh. These animals, there's just too many of them. They're all just following one piece of wheat. Going away from their families. I kind of feel sorry for them, and then I realize no one cares. I'm sorry, I just punched a sheep. I just so punched a cow. Far? Okay, it doesn't really matter. The cow doesn't want to follow me. So I have four sheep. I don't care.
So how far are you from your house?
Let's see. 200. Well, about 400 mine. Blocks away.
Well, I can see mine.
Yeah, that's because yours were right next to your house,
no,
pretty much.
We were like 500 blocks away.
We were like 500 blocks away.
They're practically right next to your house.
No.
Okay, all the sheep. Okay, wait for the grey sheep. Grey sheep, come on. Cow, I will snipe
no.
you. Okay, let's make an example of the cow.
No.
Made an example of the cow. Okay, there's an example of the cow. I made an example of him. Sheep, that is what will... Where's the third sheep? It would be funny if someone called their Minecraft name, weather, and then you did, instead of slash weather clear, you did clear weather, and then you just realized you cleared their inventory.
Well, no, if you do, nice if you do slash clear weather, I'm pretty
or you
sure
just did
it
slash
just
clear.
Your inventory.
I'm pretty sure it just clears your inventory.
Oh, yeah, we need to make sure we don't do that. I don't know, why don't you
no,
try
I've
it? I'll offer you and you can try it, yeah?
Before.
No, I've seen it happen to someone before.
It was just on a video.
Who?
What,
did they upload
well, no,
it because
it was
of
a
that?
Video from a
sheep, come jump down the mountain.
They accidentally cleared their inventory.
And that was in the video.
Their
what did they do? Did they get it back, like, pros, or, I mean, like, noobs, or did they just deal
it
with
was
it?
Like a bunch of modded stuff. So they
it was
to...
like a bunch of
oh, hold on, hold on. One, two, three. One, two, three. I had... Four chickens came over the mountain. Four chickens jumped down the mountain. Where? No, I don't even care. I only need two.
Oops, that's cobblestone.
Forget this. I'm slowly but surely getting there. Well, no, I have to keep turning the direction. Sheep, follow me. Every time the sheep don't follow me, if you feed them wheat, it actually works. Just make sure you don't feed two of them wheat. Unless you want four chickens. Four sheep following you. I just realised I've technically got, like, the mother or father or whatever, I don't even know. A random sheep and the child. I think the sheep is cheating on the other one. Because the sheep is with the brown sheep now. Yeah, I'm so bored of making up sheep fan fictions. You heard me, Brandon. Brown sheep, come here. It's night. That's what I do when I'm bored. That's what my friends do at school all the time. Well, not sheep. They make them about me. I am scared.
I would be scared too.
I am scared.
I would be scared too.
Yeah. Thing is, one of them keeps making them about me and him.
So
I'm like,
you don't
nope.
Have to drag them through the night.
Hey,
do you want
so
me
that
asleep?
You don't have to drag them through the night. Do you want me asleep?
Well, hold on. I gotta block these sheep in so they don't despawn.
They don't.
You heard
that wouldn't
me.
Even help.
They will.
That wouldn't even help.
Wait, one, two. Sheep, come back here. And the third one is being like Kamo Ninja style. He's off Naruto, he's like a ninja. Nah, I'm not. Nah, it's fine, Brandon. I'll wait. I don't want my sheep despawn. Oh my god, that sheep just glitched out. Sheep, get here now. Sheep, come back through here. Back through here. Like three sheep of different colours. Have you any wool? I will kill you for your mutton. That rhymes.
Yes.
Doesn't it, Brandon?
Yes.
Yeah. I can rhyme. There's actually this YouTuber I watch called Rhyme Style. I mean, he records on Dragon Ball Z games, but, you know. Don't know why he chose that name. Why do you... Wait, how would you be able to... finger?
I'm near Sleep. My bed.
I'm near my bed.
Oh, yeah, I'm right near some... trees.
What?
As in, what? There's wood, like, right here. Bruh, I'm gonna sleep in a second. Sleep.
Yes.
Okay, Brandon, you sleeping?
Yes.
Yeah, it's good. I mean, I guess it doesn't make sense because you can have more people on computer. But you can actually, whenever someone sleeps on Minecraft on Xbox, it says, Ponadu 101 is sleeping. Jason Miles YT DBZ is sleeping. Yeah, that's my Xbox name. Damn it, I just told everyone. Eh, whatever. It's not like I've got enough viewers for it to matter anyway.
Haven't you shown people?
Oh, now my spawn's gonna be set here, damn it.
Haven't you shown people in videos, though?
Oh, no, I got it changed. But that wasn't because of that, that's because I got a new account. I think it has been shown since then anyway.
Pretty sure it has. Pretty sure it has.
And if they just look on my old account and then friends, I'm pretty sure it wouldn't be that hard to find. Oh, hey, Enderman. Wait, one sheep? Two sheep. Oh god, there is a creeper. There are so many mobs. Why? No, creeper, you just if you're gonna explode, at least explode away from the sheep and near the zombies. Nope, okay, just ignore me. Come on, fight my skeleton. If these sheep die if I can't find okay, one sheep. Yes. Yeah, one. Two. Okay, there we go. Sheep number three. Where are you, buddy? Sheep. Okay, there he is. Sheepy. You're a sheep, Brandon. You're a sheep because you always follow the crowd. That zombie villager just came after me, but his death was about to kill me. He wasn't about to kill me, but he was about to hit me, and then he just went to death and died. Right, he failed. So then, if I end up on the other side of the mountain from my house, I will literally murder all these sheep, because then I will have to... No, they will die when they're jumping out of the mountain. I already know it. I mean, like, there is no safe way to get down there, especially with three... I repeat, three sheep following you. Sheep, follow me. Creeper, I will snipe you.
I need to figure out a good...
Damn it, my archery sucks today.
Floor. I need to figure out a good floor.
Okay, sheep, follow me. Oh, yeah, I just made them breed, so there's another brown sheep. Yay, four sheep. I imagine anything better than having 4 sheep following you, can you, Brandon?
I mean, money.
Yeah, say 5 sheep and I was talking.
That's better.
Oh, did I say better? I thought I said worse. I mean, if I said better, it would have been sarcasm, obviously, but... Money. Wow, that's the only thing you think of, yes. Isn't it, Brandon?
Yes.
No, you just... You, apart from when you're thinking about you and SpongeBob fan fiction. You, SpongeBob, and Patrick.
Google is a dangerous place.
Oh, so that's what you've been Googling.
That's what Zach's been Googling.
No, we know that you've been Googling SpongeBob and Patrick, you know.
Zach Googles that stuff to freak me out.
No, we know that you just go over to it and just type it up on the computer. Thing is, why would someone even make that? I mean, of course you'd know if it exists, because, you know. We all know you and that's what you and Zach like to Google. Anyway, moving on. So, have you got the chicken back to your house yet?
What?
Have you got the chicken back to your house yet?
How do you think I slept?
I got so many sheep following me right now. Okay, I haven't, because no one likes. This is because it is called Land of the Gods. If I change the name to Brandon is a Poop Nugget, then it would not
what
do
brain?
This.
What?
Yeah.
Hey.
What? I mean, hey, I'm not supposed to lie. I don't want to be a clickbaiter like most of the people on YouTube.
Yeah.
Hate them. But you know what I do hate even more?
Self.
How do you know? No, the people who won't shut up about the clickbaiters. Like, yeah, we get it. It's not, like, I saw this video by a Dragon Ball Z YouTuber saying about clickbait. But he clickbaited in the thumbnail. I think it was supposed to be like sarcasm sort of thing, like just to show. But
yeah,
you know
what
I mean, he still clickbaited.
Like that from, yeah, I know. I saw a video like that. Talking about how bad clickbaiting was, and he's talking about. He said in the video.
But they did
like,
it on the file.
He said I'm probably just gonna put, like he put something he pretty clickbaity in like the thumbnail.
I know that they do it on purpose, but they are still
clickbaiting.
Clickbaiting to show that clickbaiting is bad.
Mm-hmm. hypocrite.
It's not being hypocritical.
It's not being...
Hypocrite, hypocrite much? Hypocrite?
No.
It's just funny, my dad was moaning at me yesterday, like, telling me, get off your phone all the time. I'm like, Dad, we're in the car doing nothing. I'm gonna go on my phone. And he's like, you're always on it. I'm like, how often are you on Clash of Kings? Yeah, exactly. And that is being a hypocrite, which is what he is. Anyway, seriously, I'm doing it on my house with these damn sheep. Been recording
Have
for
you?
What, an hour?
Have you?
Dude, well, we've been on the server for an hour, and my thing automatically records,
wow.
So yeah. I'm only 200 blocks away. Only 200 blocks away. Only 200 blocks. I'm going insane. I hate these sheep. It's for the good of the dark spirit. Wait. One, two. Okay, I thought there were 5 sheep. I thought there was another baby sheep. 5 sheep.
I think you are going insane.
Five sheep. I'll stop counting sheep. 1 sheep, 2 sheep, 3 sheep. It's a llama baby sheep.
What do I do for a...
It's a llama baby sheep. Brandon.
I think.
Oh, I want to slaughter all you sheep. Oh, I would love to slaughter you all. I'm thinking as soon as I get back to the house, I will breed some of these, and then just murder the ones who I've had to put up with. Yeah, I mean, it's not like I'm going to... I know that I'm going to end up walking off the edge of this mountain. I'm just F5-ing like crazy. Okay, I'm not, but... No, I like... sheep. Just because I got the wheat out of my hand for 1 second to get out my shovel and break something doesn't mean you have to sheep. I just fed you some more wheat. I've lost like 9 pieces of wheat on this trip.
Why are you feeding them wheat? Why are you feeding them wheat?
Because then they pay attention more.
No.
Actually, no, they don't. They just really,
you just hold the wheat out or switch back and forth to it.
Am I near the house? I think I'm near. Yeah, I see Connor's house. Shall I bring the. Okay, shall I just take them to Connor's house for now? Because this is the easiest house to get things into.
Sure. No.
Have you seen Connor's house?
No.
Oh, well, it's like on the ground floor. Like, you can actually walk through a door to get to it. You have to climb up a down mountain or climb up some ladders. Because, you know, last time I checked, sheep can't climb up ladders. No! I'm right near there, and I had to push the damn sheep into some damn water, didn't I? You know when you just can't get them out of a pond, can't get them out of a lake. Okay, sheep, stay. Oh, wait. What the hell am I rendering right now? I mean, it's finished. It just finished rendering. Hate these sheep. Brandon.
Yeah.
Brandon.
Yeah.
Did I ever tell you how much I hate sheep? Yeah, I'm so tempted. What? I'm so tempted to just shove 2 of them up here and then just slaughter the others. Do you think I should, Brandon?
What?
I only need 2 of these sheep, so shall I just bring 2 of them here and then slaughter the others? Okay, you sheep, wait there. I will come back to slaughter you. I will come back for you. Okay, I'm near Connor's. No, I'm going to have to break part of Connor's wall to get these sheep in here. Because sheep can't go through doors, can they? He'll thank me later. No, he probably won't. Sheep! Get your butt over here right now! Sheep, stop being disobedient. Stop being like my brother.
What a butt. What a butt.
Listen. Sheep, you get in here. Get in here, sheep. You get in here. Get in there, sheep. Get in there. Who's a butt?
Brother.
Oh, yeah. No, that's agreed. Well, Brandon, let's stop pointing out the obvious.
Okay.
Stay, sheep. These sheep are my brother. I think my brother's on the server. Press tab.
No.
This is a sheep.
Okay, bad joke.
This is annoying. Okay, I've finally done that. Okay, I'm gonna go murder the other sheep.
Okay.
Hey, sheep. I'm out to play. I don't even know what film that's off. I know it's off our film. But Dad points out all the time because it was on Simpsons episode once. But I know it's not. Hey, sheep! Die! I'm just murdering the baby one. The grey sheep, he has been obedient this whole time, so you can come with me. You can live.
Good boy.
You can live.
Good sheep.
Good sheep.
Good boy.
Good doggy.
Hate to burst your bubble, that's not a dog.
Yeah, you heard me. What? I thought these were dogs. I'm depressed now. I like dogs. You know what, sheep? You will get to live. And you can breed whichever sheep you want to. And then the other one will die.
Yeah.
Win-win, right? Yeah?
Yeah.
I wonder which one he's going to choose, because if he chooses his mom, then that's really weird. But if he doesn't, then his mom's going to die. Which one? Which one? You choose which one. Which one? Which one do you want to go? Which one? Murdering you. I murdered your mom. Sorry about that, sheep.
That's not cool at all.
Sorry about
that's
that.
That's not cool at all.
I know. I'm a nice person. I'm saving nature by murdering all these sheep. Oh my god, did that sheep just run out? My PlayStation remote fell off my desk, so I went to get it, and then the sheep ran off. Sheep! I should have chose the other one. You know, technically, the sheep doesn't have to... Zombie, you get lost. Zombie, you get lost.
It doesn't want to get lost.
You get lost, zombie. Okay, wow, look what you're doing. You made the sheep run away. Sheep! Sheep! The sheep doesn't need to live. The sheep will be better as some food. He'll be better as mutton. He lived the way he died, as mutton. The zombie scared the sheep off and he actually scared him back into the farm. Huh. Connor's house is just ruined in the process of doing this. Yeah, I'll fix it. There, okay. Finally. Involved wrecking some of the seeds, but I don't care. The sheep. I've got the sheep, Brandon. It took me 1 hour and 3 minutes. Well, that's how long. I think it's been about that. I don't know, but Brandon, mission accomplished. If Connor kills these sheep, then I'll murder him. I'm at it. So, Brad, are you proud of me?
Yes.
Yes.
Yay. Okay, so sheep won't despawn, right?
No.
Okay, I think I'm going to leave those sheep there. Go back to my house, because it's night. I'll sleep. Brandon, you need a bed?
I will get in it right now.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I made a second bed while I was there. I can make a double bed now.
Sleep.
Yeah, in a sec. I'm sleeping. Okay, no, I'm right clicking the bed and nothing is happening. Well done, Minecraft.
It means you're lagging. That means you're lagging.
Yay.
Brad's dead. Yay. BRB. Why has my keyboard suddenly went blue? I'm back. I had to unplug my mic because I actually don't know how you mute your mic on Raptor. I don't think you can. Huh. My mic doesn't have a mute button. Huh. I don't even know.
Yeah.
Brandon.
Yeah.
You suck. I think those sheep drove me insane.
I'm gonna go get sand and maybe some clay.
And sheep?
I probably will eventually.
Because if you can sheep, I will murder them sheep. Hmm? Wow, see, how many times have I had to type weather clear? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, 6 times. 6 times, Brandon.
Nice.
6 times.
Nice.
What does that say?
It's very rainy.
Mhm. You think? Okay. Yeah. Fine. Just I don't care about YouTube. About that YouTuber of Rhymestyle I was on about uploading a damn video. I thought he uploads at 6, not 5. Yeah, whatever. Brandon friend sucks.
Thanks, friend.
Ooh, friends. No. Nah, we like besties. So I'm gonna breed these. Damn it, the sheep's still a baby. What?
I don't think that's legal.
I don't think it's that sheep's baby. I don't think it's his own sheep. Wait, but it's animals.
Still a baby. Well, technically it's legal, it's just frowned upon.
Yeah, I know. I don't think it was that one's baby anyway. So, I mean, I'm waiting until it's an adult.
Yeah.
No, I am. They can't even breed us.
Yeah, I know.
I thought you meant it was frowned upon because you thought it was that sheep's baby.
No, I meant just...
I was going to make it, you know, with his own baby.
No, I meant just the breeding of children in general.
Oh, God, why is there a skeleton in my house? No. No one likes you. Actually, no, I'm sorry. Skeletons have been bullied all their lives then because no one likes them. Hey, does that sound a bit like... Yeah, never mind. Another conversation that isn't for inside a video. I mean, nothing.
Do I even want to know?
No, you don't. I mean, you probably do, but you don't. Okay, 0.89. So is it slowly going to get to 0.3 difficulty? I thought you could accidentally use wheat on already grown crops.
No.
Oh, you could. Could on Xbox at least. Xbox version sucks. It's for scrubs who can't afford a good gaming PC. Isn't that kind of like... Nah, I'm joking. Like I was?
What?
Nah, I'm joking. PC Minecraft's always been better than console version. Down to Xbox version, bruh. Brandon, why do you suck? And why do you keep muting your mic? Are you muting your mic through Skype or not? Automatically, like this on Skype, like how I'm pressing Control M and holding it down. Does it sound really weird for your recording? Yo, guys, what's up?
Does that come through in the video, or is that just through Skype?
Does that come through in the video, or is that just through Skype?
Well, it might come on through your video.
Which I'm not even doing right now.
I
told you I
wasn't. What? Wait, what?
I told you I wasn't.
Why?
You didn't seem, like, not okay with it.
Yeah, but I thought that...
Because I've just been doing boring stuff.
So if I... Brandon, I've been carrying a sheep back to my house for an hour. I don't think you know the meaning of the words boring and stuff.
So pumpkin pie is actually apparently really easy to make.
And pumpkin pie sucks. Oh yeah, I did get the pumpkin. I want sugar. I want that stuff that looks like sugar.
I'm gonna kill these rabbits until I can get enough eggs.
To get a
good amount of pie.
That's possibly what she could have said. I don't know. How the hell have I got lapis? Thanks, Connor, I guess. I don't know. Did Connor get that? No, Hedgie. It's funny, that actually isn't his Minecraft name. He actually did change it once by getting a new account or something called Silverfish Gamer. But I don't even know what he did, but he somehow glitched and broke his other account.
Of all these rabbits I've killed, I got one raw rabbit.
You're a scrub. I have four pieces of rabbit. I wish you could like turn meat into like so that you're not carrying around like six pork chops and four rabbit and two mutton. I wish you could just turn it into I don't know like a bag of food or something.
Although portable transportation of items is what people wanted for a while.
Or if you just you make what is it? Is it sausages that is just a bunch of pieces of meat stuck together? What is?
Yeah.
I wish you could do that with meat, so that you're not carrying around tons.
They're like tied together.
Yeah, but I wish that you could do something like that, like Minecraft sausage.
Pigs.
You know, Brandon just likes watching. You know, Brandon just looks at SpongeBob and Minecraft sausage.
Okay.
Do you get it?
Okay then.
You are so weird, Brandon. Totally you.
I'm weird.
Yeah, you are. You got a problem with that?
Yeah, kinda.
Anyway, I have to go for my tip. I'll leave the server up. But yeah, so if you guys enjoyed this video, which you probably didn't because it was just an hour and it's just an hour of me dragging a sheep back to my house. I'm not gonna. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and sayonara.